It's a story of strength, honor, and brotherhood. A few good men are called to duty to change the landscape of war forever. And we almost didn't get a chance to see it happen. RATV flies high with Red Tails.
I'm not a flyer, but I love fast things. This is a project that came about from a friend of mine who was a photographer that shot for the Air Force. He told me about the story of the Red Tails, and I said, wow, that's a really good idea for a movie.
Action.
We've made it all the way from Tuskegee here to Ramatelli.
I started on this around 20 years ago, and I just stuck with it. It's just been a project that I really wanted to do.
I never even met a girl as beautiful as this plane.
I remember when George came and said,
I think the best line that I heard him say is, I'm not here to make a movie about victims, I'm here to make a movie about heroes. And I think that sums up his efforts to get the story right, to get the visuals right, to get the film-going experience right.
I think the world needs examples of inspiration and hope and honor and determination and courage. All of those themes are expressed in what the simple acts of everyday bravery the Tuskegee Airmen did.
Easy, I see something. It's a train, 11 o'clock.
Let's go get it.
Wait, easy, we gotta take it head on. Low, so the guns can't hit us.
It's my decision, Lightning. Stay in formation.
I love B-51s. When I was young, that was the hottest airplane. I can't believe somebody was 19 flying these things and then going into battle. It's pretty stunning and amazing when you think about it.
Junior, get out of there! Where is he? I can't see him!
The thing that makes it beautiful is the fact that it is a historically significant story.
I was just telling Terrence, it's informal time, but you hit it right.
The Tuskegee Airmen can tell some incredible stories. They would correct your belt and your hat, your stand.
You're looking pretty good, yeah.
These men had so much integrity, so much depth, so much discipline. I'm very thankful that they persevered through all the things that they fought for. Because look at where we are now.
With digital technology now, we can actually do a real dogfight the way it should be done.
Come on, man! Take him out!
Where you can follow it and make it dramatic.
All right, got him!
I knew that having George Lucas on my side, we would collaborate really well together.
Any of y'all want to see the movie?
Anthony's going to do it all, and I just have to sit back and watch now.
So what he said the first day we met, and that's when I felt the weight of the world on me.
With George's background with visual effects and action, my nerves were calm because I'm working with the team that created this.
They're gonna replace the airplane. Right. All they're gonna do is cut him out of the cockpit.
The story was really on my shoulders.
This is Anthony Hemingway, and he is the director.
For me to helm this, it's such a huge responsibility. I was humbled to just even be able to meet these heroes. I don't think it's just a black story. It's definitely an American story, but it's a story that many people can take something from, especially young black boys and girls, to know that anything's possible if you dream and believe.
The struggle for African Americans to fight during World War II is part of the story. You can't tell the story without it.
We have a right to fight for our country, the same as every other American.
I wanted something a little bit more personal, something about the individual pilots and what they went through and the guys that loved to fly. A lot of people wanted to be involved in this project, so we were really lucky.
We kept your word, man.
How are you doing?
It's turned out nice.
We got a great, fantastic cast. I was a big fan of The Wire, and that's really how I decided to hire Anthony. I've done my 20 years now. I'm handing the ball off to you.
Aye, sir.
Out of that, Anthony hired a lot of the kids that were in The Wire around in that whole little world. Rick McKellen and I worked together for years and years, and Charles Johnson has also been working on this project for the 20 years.
No, I love to just walk you around and just kind of show
walk me around. Yeah.
We would have meetings with the Tuskegee Airmen to make everything as accurate as we possibly could.
The Tuskegee Airmen's story is a must-see for all generations. It deals with the lesson we all need to learn, working together to get the job done. This is Chanel Wright for RETV.